All right, here we are, NPC News Online, four-time Miss Olympia, going for five, of course, in 2013. Jay Cutler, of course, at the Fit Expo, the kickoff show of the season here at Southern California, and of course, the fans are in abundance. You see, we're hanging out at the Cutler Athletics Swollen Monkey booth here early January, of course, traveling around with BPI and, came off the bus to head over here for the weekend and, still working in Vegas, still training in Vegas, and of course, hitting the Gold's Gym out here in the Mecca of bodybuilding next few days and getting a glimpse of the fans out here. And it's been real supportive. Of course, 2013 is now upon us. Everyone's asking me, of course, when are you going to compete next? And everyone's, anticipating the Olympia, and now it's here. 2013 is finally here. I'm tired of talking about it. I'm just going to get to work, and of course, I'm feeling good. I'm back up in weight and training hard, and my focus is, of course, to knock off Phil Heath, of course, Mr. Olympia, and of course, defeat a lot of other guys in order to get that title back. And the motto for this year, everyone says, you made one comeback before, and they say there's never another comeback in a career, but I'm going to be the one to break that trend and, of course, become Mr. Olympia once again. So I want to appreciate all the supports online, all the fans, NBC News, of course, IFBB, NBC. And, of course, a big shout-out to, the people that put on the Fit Expo, MuscularDevelopment.com, BPI Sports, and everyone making it possible for this big comeback for me. And we look forward to giving you the updates here on NPC News Online. It's Jay Cutler, four-time going on five. 2013 is upon us. Watch for the Olympia.